time ago, you wouldn't see the same calm, collected, and I was intelligent.
Yes, sir.
But I was wild. You know, I was wild. I carried two or three guns. I carried acid. You know, I called acid. You know, I mean, I didn't bother nobody.
Yes, sir.
But nobody was gonna bother me. I consult many times with professional people, whether it be psychiatrists or group people, whether it be who have knowledge. So I was very lucky. Now, what was so beautiful is that, I'm gonna tell you, this is a secret that I kept for a long time. My wife and I, we were a perfect team. Perfect team. I mean, no ifs, ands, buts about it. We were a team.
Yes, sir.
We were a team. Now, we knew how to raise children. Now,
you about to tell me I'm adopted?
Sorry. No. Sometimes right. Somebody puts me in water, but no.
Yeah, I know. That's why I'm nervous right now. You gonna do it in front of all these people?
Hey, sorry. Will go with me almost everywhere I go. With the young. They were encouraged to go with me. They're encouraged to go with me all the time. And Charlie would tell you, say, well, you know, Daddy, he was soft, and Mama was hard. Mm-hmm. But what she didn't understand, Sister Caroline had an agreement. Mm-hmm. The bad car,
yeah.
And the nice car. The bad car and the nice car. And Sister Caroline and I would get together, and she'd be the bad car, and I'd be the nice car.
Yes, sir.
Now, right. we knew how sorry was going to do was going to come to me. So I would never do anything without talking to Sister Killer.
All right.
That was important. It's important that you have a side that is very nice dealing with people. Yes, that is very nice. But it's also important that you have a side of you that don't take no mess.
Yes, sir.
You need that balance.
Yes.
You don't take no mess from nobody. Yes. That's important. That's important that you have that both sides.
Yes, sir.
And be even.
Yeah,
absolutely.
But also in your home, it's important to have the balance also.
That's right.
So.
Yes, sir.
It's all right,
sir. I'm gonna have Teacher Tisa, and she's really intelligent.
Yes, sir.
And my baby girl is not here. But sorry, will you read Adam a duology?
Which one? Dedication plus discipline plus faith plus focus plus gratitude plus growth equals maturity.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right. Mm-hmm. So, all of you in here, first of all, let me just show my gratitude for you to be here. Because you don't have no idea. That when I was being interviewed to graduate from Colgate, and it was not for the black professors, yeah. And one white professor, I wouldn't have graduated. Because they told me that there was no way in the world, that I could want to teach black folks black history and education and have material. So no way you can do that. So you gotta take Negroes to heaven. You gotta take them to heaven one by one. You gotta save their soul. Even their soul didn't need to be saved. But talking about education, talking about making people believe in themselves, making people go beyond themselves and be all that they can be, and do not compromise who they are. One thing I used to tell my goddaughter Jazz all the time. She would get in the car and I would tell her, okay, now you got to get out now. It's time for you to go get out. She would say, no, Dad. I'm saying, right, I'm not getting out of there. I'm not going to get out of there. I'm going to stay with you. I said, you got to go. No, I'm not going. And I used to tell her all the time. I said, Jazz, There's no, no, no.